Hello guys, hope everyone is doing good. Today's video is going to be very important. Just wait for some more time, you'll know it guys. So we in the previous video successfully completed the basics of swing trading. We learnt about different types of support and resistance. There were structural support and resistance and dynamic support and resistance. And then we learnt about different chart patterns, continuation chart patterns and reversal chart patterns. And also we implemented this on practical charts and we saw the results. Before I begin this video, if you have not watched my previous videos, kindly watch it guys. I have mentioned the links in the description. Or else it will be difficult for you to understand whatever we discuss in this video. So go to that link, select the videos and watch it guys. Last week we had launched our Trend Expert tool which catches the trend. So we are going to demonstrate all the concept what we learnt in previous days in the swing trading along with this Trend Expert tool and we will check the results. So I'll briefly explain about our tool. So that is a combination of different formulas related to price action, market volatility, the volumes of the stock, and many more things. So this tool will help the traders to catch the trends easily and also indicates when exactly to take the trades with buy and sell signals. We will be using two indicators. One is 200 days moving average exponential, which is called as 200 EMA also, and the other one is we will be using our Trend Expert tool. And we always check our main trend, the trend direction of the stock, in the monthly chart for swing trading, and we execute our trades in day chart. So this in the case of swing trading. So in intraday trading we will be using some other different time frame chart. So always keep in mind that in swing trading we will use day chart for execution and we check the trend of the stock in monthly chart. So as we get the confirmation about the trend direction in the high time frame chart. So in case of swing trading, we use monthly chart to analyze the trend and we take the trade in the daily chart. So kindly keep this in mind properly. So when the direction is in up, we only take buy opportunities. And when the trend direction is in downtrend, we only take sell opportunities in the daily time frame chart. So where we execute our trade. So I have taken Bajaj Finserv stock chart here. So before we begin with our trend analysis, we will first implement our indicator. So we will be using 200 moving average exponential. So I'll just go to the indicator and search for moving average. And I'll just implement it on my chart. And here in the settings, I'm going to change it to 200. And we can change the color also and the thickness of the line. So this will help us to plot our dynamic support and resistance region. So I'll quickly draw the support, structural support and resistance region. So here we can observe one support and resistance region. So support and resistance region is not just a single line, it is a area. So we use rectangular tool and we draw that region. Okay, this is one support and resistance region, structural support and resistance region, and we find one more here and again one more in this region. Okay. And now we will spot some of the dynamic support and resistance region. So wherever our stock has touched the 200 days moving average or 200 EMA, we will mark it over there. Okay, it has touched here and again in this region, again in this region. So first we mark all these things and then we search for the trend direction. So to check the trend direction, we have to always go to the higher time frame chart, and here we will be taking monthly chart as our main trend direction. So here this is our main trend. So we check the main trend of this stock and then we take trades in the daily time frame chart. So here we have to activate our tool so that we can easily find the direction of the stock. Is it uptrend or downtrend? So we can easily find it out here. So if you can see here, after 1st of April, the Bajaj Finserv stock has moved to the uptrend direction. You can see here the buy signal and then the blue line. So we will just mark that region because whenever the stock is in uptrend, we have to take only buying opportunities in the daily time frame chart. So this region what I have marked here is the uptrend direction. So we use monthly time frame chart just to analyze the trend. Now I'll go back to the daily time frame chart. So this region will show us that the stock was in uptrend in such region. So from the 1st April, the stock has been in the uptrend. 2014, 1st April. Okay. So in this region, we have spotted some areas with the structural and support resistance and dynamic support and resistance. Now I'll just deactivate my tool and show you where, in which place we have to take the trade. Okay, so, and also we know that this region is an uptrend, so I'll just remove this. So here we spotted one dynamic and support resistance region here. And then again, somewhere in this region, again when it came out of this 200 days moving average, it touches the moving average and it comes out. So somewhere in this region we can take, also in this region. And here if you see in my third part of the video of basics of swing trading, I had taught you about the chart patterns. So this is a double bottom chart pattern. So whenever it breaks the neckline, we have to take the trade somewhere in this region. So these are all the buying opportunities because our main trend is in up direction. So whenever the main trend is in up direction, we have to take only buy signals. So if you can see here, the stock had taken a pull and then it came down. Once it touches the 200 days moving average and it comes out, we will be taking trade in this region. So where exactly to take the trades and how to take the trades, it will be shown after implementing the tool on this. So here we found one more structural support and resistance. So we wait for that pullback, and once that is done, when it touches that region and comes out, here we will be getting one buy signal from our tool and we take the trade there. Again here, when it touches the 200 days moving average and when it comes out, we have to take the trade according to our tool signal. So these are the regions where we have to take the tool signals, and the signals are very effective. You will get very good profits when you take such trades. So we will see here
we have to take the trade in this region over here once it breaks the neckline. Okay. So now I'll activate my tool. So let's see. Wherever it has touched the 200 days moving average, we will get a buy signal here. So whenever we get the buy signal, so we have got the buy signal on this candle, we have to take the signal, we have to take the trade on the next candle. So you get the signal on one candle, you wait for that candle to close. And once that candle gets closed, we take the trade on the next candle. See guys, if we had taken the trade here, our profit would have been around 63%, that is 1695 on one single share. That would have been our profit, guys. So that's when we have to take the trade. So again, stop came here. Mark here, see guys. Whenever it touches this 200 days moving average and comes out, our tool will give you the signal, confirmed signal, taking the real time data and also the trend analysis. It gives us the signal somewhere here on the next candle. We have to take the trade. Again, here I have spotted one dynamic and support resistance here. So this stock comes, crosses this 200 days moving average. We wait. And once this stock comes near to these 200 days moving average, we get a buy signal there. We can take the trade here. If not, we can wait, and we can wait until it crosses this 200 days moving average, and we take the trade here immediately after the closing candle. When the candle closes outside the 200 days moving average, we enter the trade. So I'll calculate the profits if we had taken the trade here, and it is about 12% easily, guys. So again, we will be getting many opportunities, and we just have to grab such opportunities. These are the big fishes in the sea. So again, it came here and it touched the 200 days moving average or 200 EMA. We get a signal here through our tool. Our tool calculates all the real-time data and also the volumes of the stocks and the volatility in the market. It checks everything and it gives a confirmed signal, and we take the trade. Once you get the signal, we wait for that particular candle to close and we take the trade on the next candle immediately, and then you can see the profits, guys. So I had actually taken the trade here. Just want to show you this, that the profit I had achieved. I had just booked the profit somewhere here when I got this sell signal, because I was satisfied with this profit, and I had got around 1300 rupees on one stock. I had bought 10 stocks, so I had easily made 13,000 there. So again, you wait for such opportunities. So you don't take these trades because we are not sure about such trades. We avoid all other signals. We just take structural support opportunities or dynamic support. So this was the structural support what we took the trade on just now, this one, and this is the structural support and resistance region. This region, this is the support and this is the resistance region. So once the stocks takes the pull back and comes to this support region, and there you will get a buy signal, and we take such buy signal, guys. So, and we always keep our stop loss below this swing. Wherever we take the buy, we have to see for a nearest swing, and we keep the stop loss in that region, guys. So this is how we take trades with the tool, and our tool gave the best signals. We have just calculated the profits also. So we wait for the structural support and resistance opportunities and the dynamic support and resistance opportunities.
So now I've taken Canara Bank stock chart here. So here I've got a very good example to show you the sideways market. So when the market is in sideways or the stock is in the sideways, we have to draw the support and resistance region, and we don't have to check for the main trend. Okay, we just have to draw the support and resistance region, and this is enough for us to make trades and get profits guys. So I'll show you how our tool works when in the sideways market. I have shown you already the uptrend stocks. Now I'm taking the sideways stocks. So sideways are formed when a trend of the stock is moving from up to down. So earlier this stock was in uptrend. It was an uptrend. Now then it was moving towards the downtrend. So in between it made a sideways. So there we can find such opportunities. So this stock had taken the sideways in this region. Okay. So we come to know that the stock is in sideways at this point of time, because it goes and hits the resistance and comes back and comes and takes the support and again goes back. Okay. So here we have to sell the stock. When it goes up, we have to sell the stock and book our profits here. And again, when it comes to the support region, we have to buy the stock. Again, here we have to sell the stock. Again, here we have to buy the stock. Again, here we sell the stock and buy the stock. So you can see how many buying opportunities and selling opportunities we have got here. So our tool will help you where exactly to take the trades and get best profits. So I'll just activate my tool again here, and you will see the exact region where I have marked already. See guys. So there is very necessity of our tool, because it catches the trend direction, the real time data, and it gives the confirmed signal. Again, see here, I told we have to sell here and we got the sell signals. So again here we got the buy signal. Again we got the sell signal, and we avoid all other signals guys. Again here buy signals. So this is how our tool gives the signal. We just have to mark the support and the resistance region. When it comes to that region, support region, and our tool gives the signal, and we have to just take the trade on the next candle. And once we take the trade, we can book our profits. Once after it crosses the previous swing high, this is the previous swing high. Once this region is crossed here, we can book our profits, or else we can start booking our profits at the 6% or 8% as per your comfort, but start your partial booking at 6%, and we keep our stop loss below the recent swing low. Okay, and here we keep the stop loss in the recent swing high. So this is how our tool works in the sideways. Our winning probability is always high whenever we take the trades in the trend direction. So this was in the sideways market. So next we'll see if there is any other opportunities. So we have to always check the trend direction in the monthly chart. If you can see here, this region, our stock was in downtrend. So this was the sideways market region. So again, it went to the downtrend. So I've marked this downtrend region. So whenever it is in downtrend, we have to sell the stock in the day chart. And we have to take the opportunities. We have to sell the stock whenever it comes to the 200 days moving average, or it is near to our support, structural support and resistance region. I have completely explained about structural support resistance. as well as dynamic support and resistance in my previous videos. You can check it. So as I told, structural support is the support regions what we draw with the rectangular tool, and dynamic resistance and support is the region when the stock price hits the 200 days moving average and it bounces back. So this region is in downtrend. So I just remove this rectangle. If you can see here, the stock has gone and taken the pullback and it touched the 200 days moving average and then it came out, and here exactly we have to take the trade, and our tool has shown you the signal, and here we take the trade, guys, and our profit. I had taken the trade personally, and I got a very good profit. So I'll just show you with the calculation. I had booked somewhere in this region where we had reached 35% regular 77. So this was the profit what I made, guys, and I also want you guys to make profits using this tool. So we have to only wait for such opportunities when it comes to the dynamic support and resistance or structural support and resistance. If not, if we find, we spot some chart patterns like flag chart patterns or the double top or double bottom patterns, we have to take the trade there once it breaks the neckline of that pattern. Guys, our tool works in any of the stock market in the world, any of the stocks it will work. So just to show that, I have taken Apple stock here. So we will spot for such opportunities here, the dynamic support and resistance and structural support and resistance, as well as the chart patterns. If you see here, we had got dynamic support and resistance here, and then again we had got here. Once it touches or comes down and bounces back, there we have to take the trade. So this is the region. So again, here it was in the support region because this is an uptrend. So I have seen the main trend in monthly chart first, and then I'm quickly showing you the results here, and I'll also show you some patterns, chart patterns. What are chart patterns? So this is a pole of the flag, and here it is the flag pattern. Just roughly drawing it. Once it breaks here, we have to take the trade here, guys. We have to take trade here in this region, wherever our tool gives the signal. Here we have to take the trade. Here we have to take the trade, guys. So again, it had made a flag pattern here. We have to wait for it to break that region. Once that region breaks, we have to take the trade here. Here we have to sell the stock. But usually, whenever it is an uptrend, we have to take the buy opportunities, only buy opportunities. Just to show, just to spot such region, I just took this example. Okay? So now I'll activate my tool and we will see the result. So tool will take all the technical work, trend catching work it will do, and it will give us the signal. See guys, it has given the buy signal here. Again, this region we took the signal. Again, here buy signal. It broke the flag pattern here, I told you, here sell signal. Exact signal it has given us. We have done multiple backtesting. I have taken a lot of trades on this. Again, here it broke the flags pattern and you got the buy signal. Now I have taken Vodafone Idea Limited chart. So first, before we take any trades, we have to check the trend direction. So we go to the monthly chart and we check the trend direction here. So we activate our tool. Our tool will give you the answer. So it has given it is a sell signal. That means it is in downtrend. So after 2018 February 1st, Vodafone Idea Limited had gone in downtrend. So we take only sell opportunity after 1st of February. No buying opportunities here. This stock is in downtrend. So only selling opportunities. And that too we take it in daily time frame chart. Always remember this. So from 2018 February, so from this region, 2018, so from this region, stock is in downtrend. For now, I will just deactivate the tool and I will show you how we spot the opportunity. So here, if you see, this stock is in strong momentum. So it is not hitting the 200 days moving average anywhere here, guys. So in such case, such strong momentum case, we have to again use this moving average indicator view and we set the input length to the 50 and we activate here and you get one more line here. So wherever it touches, and just zoom it so that we can easily observe properly. We can observe it properly. So wherever it has touched the 50 EMA, we have to mark it there, guys. So here somewhere we get the sell signal, we have to just sell because the stock has been downtrend. Somewhere here you get sell signal. These are all the small profits whatever we are getting. So about 4 to 6%. Or maybe more. So wherever it touches, you have to sell. So again, it came here. So these are the opportunities. So first, we have to always spot such opportunities, and then we have to activate our tool. So whenever such opportunities are seen, when we take the trade, our trades will be very, very efficient. And we will see the profits also, how much we would have made again here. So there are so many opportunities. So I'll just take these opportunities and show the results. So now we'll activate the tool. Exact wherever I have marked, we will be getting the sell signals, guys. You can see it. See here. Somewhere here we got the sell signal. We just take. So this tool will give you the exact sell signal. We won't see for the buy opportunities here because our trend is in down. So here you get one more sell opportunities, sell opportunities, sell opportunities. So we are only making profits here, guys. You can see nowhere it has hit the stop loss because we are always on the highest probability when we trade like this. And this is the best example, guys. Stock is falling here, people are losing their money and we are just making profits out of it. So we can easily make profits using this tool. Whoever is interested can use this tool and you can check the results yourself. We are giving free demo also to spot such opportunities, dynamic support and resistance opportunity and structural support and resistance. And also you can see for the flag patterns or the other chart patterns, and we just take the trades here, guys. And our trades are very, very effective. So I'll just show you the profits, what we would have made here. So we sell the stock here, as soon as we get the signal, on the next candle we take the trade. So here it was about 19%, one trade 19%, so very high. You can just take such confident trades here, you don't have to be worried after taking the trade. And you just keep your stop loss and you wait for the targets to hit, and once the target is hit, we just book our profits. Again here about 38%, we just see only profits here is 20%. We are always in the highest probability side, and also we are using this trend catching tool where it catches the real time data as well as the checks previous data So we are always on the highest probability side, and we have to take these opportunities and make profits, guys. And always keep the targets. You should always keep targets as well as stop loss. And if the stop loss hits, we have to come out of the trade. And similarly, when we see the targets, if it is above 7 or 8% or 6%, we have to start booking our profits. We shouldn't be greedy, because profits that 6 to 7% is a very good profit. And also we can wait for the waveform to break this previous swing. When the stock breaks its previous swing, we can book a profit in this region. Guys, follow all the instructions what is given in this video. Our tool will help you in catching the best trends. It will give you the buy signals. You take the trade on the next candle when it shows the buy signals. If this candle it shows the buy signal, we take trade on the next signal here, and we keep our stop loss on the previous swing low, and the trade will go up, guys. Always observe the chart patterns, the structural and dynamic support and resistance. Take opportunities whenever you get. Avoid all the volatile signals. I have clearly shown you how we can avoid all the volatile signal in this video. Our tool will help you to take the best trades. Our winning probability is 70 to 80%. And use TradingView platform, guys. TradingView is a very good platform. I use TradingView because this is a very good charting platform. You can make an account for free of cost. The link is below in the description of this video. You can use that and make a free account in TradingView website. Keep watch list. Keep all kind of stocks in that, more than 50 stocks, and keep analyzing all those stocks. Whenever you get opportunities, you just take the trades. We will catch only the big fish. So I'll end my video here, guys. I just wanted to show that how the tool works, on what algorithm the tool will work, and I hope it has reached you all. If you have any doubts, you can kindly put that in comment. So I'll end this video here, guys. Kindly like, share and subscribe, guys. Thank you so much.